You might remember our report on leaked screenshots of iOS 8. We touched ever so slightly on Healthbook, the long-rumored fitness and health tracking suite from Apple. Now 9to5Mac claims to reveal in fine detail just what Healthbook is all about. Citing sources working directly on the initiative's development, the site gives us a peek at the design and operation of Healthbook. It'll track blood work, heart rate, hydration, blood pressure, physical activity, nutrition, blood sugar, sleep, breathing rate, oxygen saturation, weight, and medical information, just to name a few. Apple's M7 chip could be used to track physical activity and sleep, and medical information and nutrition are usually entered by the user. But what about the other categories? Our writer for GigaOhm says, easy, with wearable tech, of course. Those could be existing wearables, provided Apple offers an API for the jawbones of the world, or it could tell us about what features an Apple-designed wearable might have. And by an Apple-designed wearable, the writer is referring to that iWatch we've been talking about for ages. The watch could include different sensors for tracking all the data categories. Because, as MacRumors points out, Apple has been hiring health and fitness experts to build out its iWatch team, and is rumored to be using this expertise in the development of its first wearable device. And those hires include the likes of Jay Blonick, a fitness expert who also worked as a consultant for Nike, and Dr. Michael O'Reilly, chief medical officer for a company that created devices for measuring oxygen saturation. Based on Apple's recent hires and the monstrous leak from 9to5Mac, it's entirely possible the company could create this suite of health and fitness trackers and launch it along with iOS 8. Still, the site reminds us of Apple's nature. It is possible that the application's launch could be pushed back to a future operating system version or canceled entirely. For Newsy, I'm Micah Sargent.